posted Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1230, AM EST 2018-0207-05300 GMT updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1142, AM EST 2018-0207-164242 GMT shutdown looming. House and Senate pursue spending deals while Trump says he'd love to see the government close if immigration issue can't be taken care of. More greater than shutdown looming. House and Senate pursue spending deals while Trump says he'd love to see the government close if immigration issue can't be taken care of. More greater than posted Tuesday, February 6, 2018-1130, PM EST 2018-0207-04300-1 GMT updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1140, AM EST 2018-0207-164035 GMT Vice President Mike Pence is seeking to reassure and refocus American allies on the growing nuclear threat from North Korea with visits to Japan and South Korea this week. More greater than Vice President Mike Pence is seeking to reassure and refocus American allies on the growing nuclear threat from North Korea with visits to Japan and South Korea this week. More greater than posted Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1234, AM EST 2018-0207-05-3438 GMT updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1134, AM EST 2018-0207-163401 GMT A rescue worker says a crew is trying to free two people from a hotel whose ground floor caved after a strong earthquake hit near Taiwan's eastern coast. More greater than A rescue worker says a crew is trying to free two people from a hotel whose ground floor caved after a strong earthquake hit near Taiwan's eastern coast. More greater than updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1132, AM EST 2018-0207-163230 GMT sausage about 2,300 Columbia SCG power customers are currently without power. More greater than about 2,300 Columbia SCEG power customers are currently without power. More greater than posted Wednesday, February 7, 2018-230, AM EST 2018-0207-07330 GMT updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1132, AM EST 2018-0207-163227 GMT South Korea says the sister of North Korean leader Kim Jong-un will be part of the high-level delegation coming to the South for the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics. More greater than South Korea says the sister of North Korean leader Kim Jong-un will be part of the high-level delegation coming to the South for the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics. More greater than posted Tuesday, February 6, 2018-1149, AM EST 2018-0206-164929 GMT updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1123, AM EST 2018-0207-162301 GMT Josh McDaniels has backed out of a deal to become the Indianapolis Colts' new coach, a decision that shocked the franchise hours after it announced his hiring. More greater than Josh McDaniels has backed out of a deal to become the Indianapolis Colts' new coach, a decision that shocked the franchise hours after it announced his hiring. More greater than updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1054, AM EST 2018-0207-155433 GMT RELATED Watch the on your smartphone or mobile device. Copyright 2017 WIS. All rights reserved. More greater than related watch the on your smartphone or mobile device. Copyright 2017 WIS. All rights reserved. More greater than updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1032, AM EST 2018-0207-153200 GMT Lauren Floyd Source Richland County Sheriff's Department. Richland County deputies are increasingly concerned about a 16-year-old girl who hasn't been in contact with her family since Jan. 26. More greater than Richland County deputies are increasingly concerned about a 16-year-old girl who hasn't been in contact with her family since Jan. 26. More greater than updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1030, AM EST 2018-0207-153025 GMT. Wednesday is an alert day for the potential for heavy rain, possible thunderstorms and gusty winds here in the Midlands. More greater than Wednesday is an alert day for the potential for heavy rain, possible thunderstorms and gusty winds here in the Midlands. More greater than updated Wednesday, February 7, 2018-1001, MEST 2018-0207-150148 GMT. A person in a dinosaur costume on the day of the incident. Source provided: the woman who allegedly scared a carriage horse in May 2017 when she dressed up in a dinosaur costume is expected in court Wednesday. More greater than the woman who allegedly scared a carriage horse in May 2017 when she dressed up in a dinosaur costume is expected in court Wednesday. More greater than